Bradley Wark from Bradley and Company Lawyers was among those who initiated this. He said they had read, watched and witnessed incidents of crime being reported in Madang town and throughout the province, and this painted a bad image of the once beautiful Madang. The residents raised 16,900 kina through support from business houses and individual contributions. They presented the items to Madang Police Commander Acting Superintendent Mazuc, Rubiang at the town police station.